Anyhow, welcome to Vlogmas day 19. I haven't recorded for a couple of days, and that's more so because it's been a rather busy couple of days. Friday night, we went to a concert at my nephew's high school, and I have a couple of pictures. I don't know if I'm gonna pop those in, but they do a big fundraiser concert every year that benefits their marching band. And it's like a Trans-Siberian Orchestra, Mannheim Steamroller, Kenny G, Dolly Parton, Christmas cover. So they do a lot of traditional Christmas songs, put their own twist on them. It's a lot of fun. And while we were there, I was able to make a ton of progress on my second woolen and Nosh sock. So that sock leg is done. I turned the heel Saturday. Justin and I went Christmas shopping, so I worked on the heel while he drove, and I am happy to report we got all of the Christmas shopping done yesterday. A ton of time knitting between Friday and a little bit Saturday. It's Sunday afternoon, and I woke up this morning and finished my seventh square for my Radvent throw. So I have this square done, and that is the I Don't Know Do You Have a Trust Fund colorway. And this is the Fangirl Fiber Gilmore Girls Winter in Stars Hollow Advent Calendar. The next square that I started this morning was Pledge the Puffs. And I'm not gonna have this done today. As much as I would like to, I'm not. But once I get to the point where the stitches don't quite fit on my circular, or don't quite fit on my double pointed needles, I switch over to circulars and it goes much faster. So I am enjoying making the squares, not caught up or anything like that. But enjoying the squares nonetheless. And I'm really behind on advent calendars. So we're going to go ahead and open a ton of minis together. Because I haven't gotten to them. So not only am I behind on, you're laying on one. So Dill is, I'm gonna move the camera so you guys can see. Dill is hanging out with me. And he's laying on all of the minis. Sorry if moving the camera made anybody sick, but there you go. So there's going to be extra crinkling because he doesn't want to give them up. Oh, got day 17 from Joy in the Stitches.
Sad chicken is ready.
Say 18. I really like this. So what you hear Justin and Lillian talking about is he made chicken cordon bleu for them for lunch today. And Lillian is now calling it her blue chicken. So her sad chicken. Day 19. Ooh, I like that. Very, very pretty. All right, so I'm glad I didn't impose any must-knit all of the minis during Advent. If I would have fallen way behind. So, on to the Fangirl Fibers. Hey, look, back off, Shirley. Oh, that's fantastic. Those neons are so bright. We've got some dark colors in here. That is fantastic. So day 18, 17. Day 18. Will you just stand still? still. Oh my gosh. Oh, these are great. That's really, really pretty. And today is the 19th, so day 19. Aw, day 19 in Omnia Piranus. So the other two references I'm not quite 100% sure of, but I'm thinking blue for this one. Ooh. That's a good one. I was curious to see if this, if the reference. So what I've been doing once I open the Advents, because I'm not working on them right away, I am putting the tag back inside and sealing them back up. And that's for the Fangirl Fiber Club, or Fangirl Fiber Calendar. And the other minis are going into the bag and they're hanging up there. I do have one more thing to open this morning, well, this afternoon. And this is the present from Joy in the Stitches. Some crinkly, ooh. Kit Kat, that's mine. Oh, wow. Awesome. Oh, these are cute. This one, so there's a pack of stitch markers. And some cable needles, which is fantastic because Kay, the Crazy Sock Lady, and Lindsay of Sock Witchery are hosting the upcoming knit along for cabled sweaters and a pair of size 7 double pointed needles. That was really sweet. So I'm gonna go eat the Kit Kat, and now Dill is playing in the tissue paper that everything was wrapped in. So he's having a great day. I'm having a great day. I have a date night out tonight with Bryce. We are going to a Christmas concert and really excited for some quality time with him tonight. And Justin and Lillian have some daddy-daughter time, and I have no idea what trouble they're going to get into. I have a feeling the oatmeal cookies that we made this afternoon might be gone, and we'll see what happens. But I will check in with you guys a little bit later. I'm gonna go get some lunch, and yeah, I'll see you later. Hello. I'll do it this way so you're not in it. Good evening. Hopefully you guys can hear me okay. Sunday night. This is going to be my only check-in for the evening. Bryce and I are at the Trans-Siberian Orchestra concert tonight. And we have seats on the floor. We're row 40 on the floor. Have a fantastic view of the stage. Right now there's nobody around us. We got some Tim Hortons. So Bryce is having Oreo frozen disaster, and I got an iced coffee, and yeah, we're gonna sit and enjoy the concert tonight. And this is my favorite. I love Trans-Siberian Orchestra. So when I have somebody volunteer their tickets to me, I snatch them right up. Recording is illegal, but maybe I'll sneak some clips in, and I'll let you guys join in some of the fun without getting arrested.